Lake Dallas. That's where my grandson lives.
Yep.
In Richmond.
Ooh, it's close to my stomach back there.
Once we get through the clouds, I can probably pick it out.